excuse me to take your time, but it goes something like